looks American, sings about America, and he lives in Indiana, a state frequently referred to as America's heartland. We're talking about John Cougar Mellencamp and his latest video, Cherry Bomb, debuts on the countdown this week. Cherry Bomb is the second clip from John's 8th LP, Lonesome Jubilee. Now, a cherry bomb may figure into some people's plans for July 4th, but recently John had another holiday on his mind, Christmas. John contributed a track, his version of I Saw Mommy Kissing Santa Claus, to the new All-Star Christmas LP, A Very Special Christmas. The profits from that album will go to benefit the Special Olympics, and John told us he has a special interest in helping the handicapped.
I had a growth the biggest of a man's hand on the back of my neck like this when I was born. And the surgery was successful, but this thing had grown around my spinal cord, right, in birth. And I was one of the first successful, I mean, this is 36 years ago they did this operation. And I was one of the first successes of this kind, this operation. There was a girl who was operated a few hours after me. The same operation, the same doctor. She's paralyzed from the shoulders down. It has been, and it's going to be her entire life, obviously. It's been 36 years. She lives in Seymour. And we both, for some reason, you know, it's a real rare thing to be born that way, but we were both born that way. Maybe we had the same milkman or something, I don't know, you know. But we both had the same thing. And so I feel, you know, I see these kids, and I'm very aware that that could have been me.
Here's John's latest video, Cherry Bomb, which enters the countdown this week at number 17.